Hello, folks. You know, I really love my Hobby King Skipper. I actually gave one to Jeff for Christmas one year, and he and I used to fly them together when he was into RC. We really had a ball. I even had the larger one too, and maybe you saw my video of it. I put lights on that one. They were all burned up on that fire on 9/11/2016 along with my Rinker boat. But my wife bought me another Skipper for my birthday the next year after the fire, and a subscriber gave me a Sea Ray boat which I restored. Well, these gifts, and of course all of you, helped me keep from being depressed. And I still love them both, and my wife too. I haven't had it out in a while, so today we took off for Silver Lake, Iowa, and I flew it twice. The first run was with the boat moving, which is pretty awkward, but fun to fly next to the boat. The wind coming off the boat actually creates quite a lot of turbulence. If you want to see the video I made of this a few years ago, click the eye in the right corner up at the top of this, or see the links in the description box. Let's go! Ha 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 ha! Well, I could try. This way. go around again. So thanks a lot for watching, folks. You can see now why I really like this thing. I don't know if they're still available, but sure a lot of fun.